This setting will change liquid glass forever. So with iOS 26.1, Apple introduced a setting where you can adjust the liquid glass design. You can find it under settings here. Then under settings, you go to display and brightness, this option. Then there's that option, liquid glass. So this was introduced in iOS 26.1. It has only two options. It is clear and tinted. So right now, if you see my notifications, they're quite clear, if you can see here on my lock screen. And if I say tinted, you see they are now a bit tinted like that. Now, obviously, it's just slight, but, it's something. I think it's a move towards the right direction. So obviously, in dark mode, you can see it's a bit clear there. And tinted, it will be a bit darker there. But if I put in light mode like this, then say tinted, you see tinted like that. Then if I say clear, you see like that. So it's a bit clearer there. But in iOS 26.2, the beta version, which is being tested right now, there's a slider, but right now it's only for your lock screen, like the clock there, where you can slide up and down depending on which strength you want or for your liquid glass or how clear you want it to be. And so if they introduce it for everything, then I think that would be great. However, for now, we only have these two options, clear and tinted. So if you want to reduce the transparency of, say, the control panel, you can't necessarily do it using these options as we have already seen. So if I say clear here, you can clearly see that you can see underneath, and in tinted mode as well, you can also see underneath. However, if you want to reduce transparency of the control panel, for example, you search reduce transparency, or you can go to accessibility, display text and size, that option reduce transparency. So if you say reduce transparency here and say this, you see it's now very, very dark like that. Right, but if I turn it off, you see I can see underneath, I can see those options there. Again, if I turn it on, I can't see anything. If I turn it off, I can see those options. So you can see it even on your home screen like this. If I do this with the reduced transparency, I can't really see anything there. Then if I do this with the reduced transparency, I can see underneath. So if you want that option for your control panel, then you can do that. However, for the general items like notifications, etc., you can use the new liquid glass setting. If you like this video and if you like this type of content, make sure you subscribe and make sure you stay tuned for more.